So allow me to introduce the CEO of Moderna.
We believe very profoundly at Moderna that ChatGPT and what OpenAI is doing is going to change the world. We are really looking at every business process, from legal to research to manufacturing to commercial, and to think about how you redesign those processes with ChatGPT type tools.
90% of companies want to go do Gen AI, but only 10% of them are successful. They haven't built the mechanisms of actually transforming your workforce to adopt new technology and new capabilities. We've been born as a platform company, and we think about our drug development as a platform. And with the onset of enterprise ChatGPT, these GPTs became embedded into the workflows of how our users are really using it. We're up to now 400 GPTs within 2 months, far more than what we expected.
Some might be surprised that the legal department was the first department to wholly adopt ChatGPT here at Moderna. We have 100% adoption rate of ChatGPT and other generative AI large language models here in the company. One of the GPTs that we're most excited about is called Contract Companion. You can upload the contract into the GPT, ask it for a quick high-level summary, or even ask specific questions. And what it enables the legal function to do is to focus our time and attention on those matters that are truly driving an impact for patients to allow us to deliver on our mission here at Moderna.
DoseID GPT really allows us to take these large data sets of thousands of pages and input that into the GPT. It makes an optimal dose recommendation from thousands of pages of data. It provides supportive rationale for why we are picking a specific dose over other doses. It allows us to create customized visualizations so we can really understand the data. And it also allows the study team members to have a conversation with the GPT to analyze the data from multiple different angles.
I think we're very lucky as a company because, you know, we're going to launch 15 products in the next 5 years. But if you think about it, if we had to do it the old biopharmaceutical ways, we might need 100,000 people. Today, the company is less than 6,000 people. We really believe we can maximize our impact on patients with a few thousand people using technology and using AI so that we can scale the company. And so I'm very thankful for the entire OpenAI team and the time and engagement they have with our team so that together we can save more lives.
Over the course of the past year now, a company called Profluent has started using artificial intelligence based on generative technology similar to that used by ChatGPT to do research, and has in a matter of months identified several times as many tools via the use of AI to advance CRISPR technology as had been done through direct research into biochemical development of these gene editing tools over the course of the entire last decade. That means going forward over the next 5 to 10 years, we will have vastly more specifically targeted, powerful, and effective gene editing tools with more accurate specificity and less unexpected side effects in terms of the application of these to accelerate the continued growth in availability of solutions for genomically related diseases of various different types.